All right, so here's your Greek vocabulary. Direct democracy. All people share control of the government. Then we have representative democracy. People vote to choose representatives who control the government. We have citizenship, being a member of a country with rights and responsibilities. Tyranny, one leader has complete control of the government. Then we have oligarchy, a group of rich landowners who control the government. And constitution is writing that tells what the government should do and how the government will do its jobs. Then we have city-state, a city, make like an outline of a city with your hands, a city and the land around the city that grew food, each had its own culture, you're gonna dance, religion, and government. That's it.